takes care of business at home. They go ahead and beat Waco 49-27. Big reason why, Coe's run game. Once again, for the second straight week, a lot of different options, a lot of successful options. Brandon Hamilton hovers around 200 yards. Quarterback Leonard Thomas gets about 100 yards. And William Randolph gets pretty much the same thing, about 100 yards. Coe, there's too many options, and that run game is clicking right now. Brandon Hamilton, a 99-yard touchdown run right after a big defensive stop. Waco had some scoring, but too big of a hole, and Coe just kept on going with this running game. So once again, 49-27 here at Bulldog Stadium, Coe over Waco.
The running game was pretty sharp, pretty sharp. Of course, you know, the longer you go with not being able to throw the football, they're going to keep tightening up and tightening up. Our play-action passes were open, and we weren't making all completions. So we got to keep working on it. The thing about it is this. Our running game is solid. Feel good about it. We've got to keep improving on our passing game. But we're a young football team. We can't do it all in one night. You know,
We take a lot of pride in our run yards because that's what we are. We're a big run-based team.
Okay.
I mean, the offensive line grinds and the back shine.